And you are Nicolaire Mattis, 27-year-old attorney, originally from Chicago, that is very interested in getting paid. All right, well, good luck. And you are?
My name is Sharonica Cleveland. I moved to Los Angeles 2 years ago from Dallas, from Little Rock, Arkansas, and I want some money so my husband and I can have a great 6-year anniversary in September.
All right. David Akers, I'm here to win the money for my daughter and my wife and the little one on the way. All right, good luck to you. Akers making 21 without going over. That's 21 exactly. Instant winner. We're going to start two over one card here, all right? Mickey, show them their card.
Keep it. Can't even bust her. You should get like. Good question. I love this game. Seriously, no kidding. It's hard to see when it's blurry. Yeah, it's hard to see.
Ladies, according to a recent AskMen.com poll, what do men cite as their main weapon to attract women? Money, looks, or sense of humor?
I like that noise.
Incorrect.
What? Sense of humor.
Sense of humor. In the song, I've Been Working on the Railroad, what does the captain want Dinah to blow? David,
her horn
is correct. All right. David, you got 100 points in control. Still looking for that three. Anything more than a nine, and he can bust Sharonica out. Mickey, feel the car.
It's a two.
Ding! Busts. Oh wait, she's not busted. Stupid.
What woman served under President Clinton as America's first female Secretary of State? Sandra Day O'Connor, Condoleezza Rice.
Condoleezza Rice
is incorrect. David, Madeleine Albright is correct. David in control again, he got 100 points. Still looking for that three. 7 Ian Butcheronica out. Mickey, steal a card.
It's a 7.
It's a 7. David, what are you going to do?
That's a tough card. I'm going to have to take that card.
Yeah. Take it. That's right. Give me a 15. You'll be looking for a 6. Bacon, lettuce, or tomato? Sharonica.
BLT.
Is incorrect.
Which I wonder why they call that bacon BLT.
For money. David, tomato is correct. Bacon. More than a 7. Busting Sharonica out. Nikki, deal it isn't a 6.
It's a 10.
It's a 10.
Bye-bye, Sharonica. Adios.